Yes, of course. Thank you very much, Maximilian. I think today, from the start, we understood that De Koninck wanted to control the race.
Yeah, they did a great job, but they also had the leader jersey, so it was their task to control at least until the feed zone, I guess.
Yeah, but they had the leader jersey who was a sprinter, but they have even a puller, so they were preparing something. I think we felt it all along the day. No?
Yeah, they did a good job, and he really surprised me in the end. I missed a few meters to catch him back, so congratulations to him. It was a smart attack, smart move.
Can you describe a bit this final? We know it's always really fast here. It's also a question of timing and legs in the same time.
Yes, exactly. I felt really good doing the whole climb, and I moved up to be in a good position. And suddenly he came from the back with high speed, and some other guys blocked me, so I didn't get my space to follow immediately, and that's what I missed in the end.
Thank you very much.